The Bible Community presents 1 Samuel 17:44-45. And the Philistine said to David, "Come to me, and I will give your flesh to the birds of the air and the beasts of the field." Then David said to the Philistine, "You come to me with a sword, with a spear, and with a javelin. But I come to you in the name of the Lord of hosts, the God of the armies of Israel, whom you have defied.